did you write any book when Bruce Buffer was introducing you?
So, when you talk about anime, you know, you ever heard about an anime called Death Note? Anyone? Hands up. Yeah, so, he's the Grim Reaper, right? I have a Shinigami with me. And I just had to write his name because I knew. I was like, he's not going to last. I just wrote his name in a Death Note. And those who know the rules of the Death Note, they know there's a certain time frame that after your name's written in the Death Note, the Shinigami will get you. So, yeah, it is what it is. And it happened as it's supposed to be.